Looking for a convenient, safe-to-use messenger? Then look no further. Consider using GoChat. Staying connected is key in a world where messengers are becoming an integral part to our day-to-day communication. We use them for talking to our relatives and friends, discussing work-related affairs, as well as marketing and pushing sales. In this regard, one particular platform stands out, and that is GoChat, an app for messaging and video calling. At first glance, it is no different from Telegram or WhatsApp, and yet many users make a conscious decision to continue using GoChat. Let's find out why. Offering a straightforward and intuitive interface, this app would be a great choice for those valuing simplicity. Developers of GoChat made sure the app is safe and secure. All in-app chat rooms are encrypted, ensuring your privacy. Additionally, GoChat provides high-quality video calls, which is a huge advantage in and of itself. No more screen artifacts to interrupt you mid-call. Other aspects of GoChat are the same as the ones seen in similar apps, which means you can share images and files, create groups, use stickers, and so on. To start things off, the first thing you have to do is download the GoChat app on your phone and register by phone number. If you don't feel like using your own phone number, consider using 5SIM. This website can help you create unlimited accounts on any platform without relying on your actual phone number. On 5SIM, you shall find numbers originating from over 180 countries that you can use to receive verification codes for all kinds of platforms, including GoChat. How to register on GoChat via a virtual phone number? It's essentially simple. First, you access 5SIM, complete a quick registration procedure by email, and add funds to your balance. Next, you choose GoChat in the list of services. Below, you have to choose the country that you would like your number to originate from, as well as the operator. Press Buy, and the website will generate a phone number exclusively for you. Copy and paste it where required. Request the code and wait for it to appear in the orders page. Finally, use it to register on GoChat.